On February 3rd, we will celebrate the four chaplains. We remember Rabbi Alexander Goode, we remember Reverend George Fox, Reverend Clark Poling, and Father John Washington. We are so thankful for the example they gave to us as chaplains to give our lives for others, serving one God, serving one army in the care for the souls of our soldiers. So celebrate this day with thanksgiving as we remember our fallen brethren.